for pleasure I did rove, to view the finest flowers that in the garden grow. One it was the jessamine, the lily white, pink and rose. These are the finest flowers that in the garden grows, that in the garden grows. I had not walked in the garden for scarcely half an hour before I spied a pretty fair maid sitting under a shady bower. Her name was lovely Nancy, so beautiful and fair. This maid, she was a virgin, and did the laurel wear, and did the laurel wear. I stepped unto this fair maid, and unto her did say, "Are you engaged to any young man? Come tell to me, I pray." "No, I'm not engaged to any young man, I solemnly do swear. I mean to live a virgin, and still the laurel wear, and still the laurel wear." Then hand in hand together this loving couple went, to know the mind of his true love, it was his full intent to know if she would slight him while on the sea for gold. "Oh no," replied this fair young maid, "for I love my sailor boat, I love my sailor boat." Then farewell, lovely Nancy, to sea I must go. Where's many's a dark and dismal night we sailors undergo. But ever I return again, right happy I shall be, with my true love, my own true love, sitting smiling on my knee, sitting smiling on my knee.